Welcome to the Pixelberry Choices podcast. So Choices released in their socials. We're getting closer to the finale of Foreign Affairs, releasing next Wednesday. We have a few things in store for the finale, but a quick reminder that the Wolf Pride pins won't be live for long. Get them while you can. So this is official. Choices teased in their latest two social media posts that this Wednesday's chapter, today's or tomorrow's chapter, depending on where you are, depending on your time zone, is the finale of Foreign Affairs, the chapter 16, where we will be signing the peace treaty, and where, remember, all these maps and the stars beside our classmates' name, the diplomacy score is going to play out in this chapter. All the diplomacy points we have scored with our friends, those points are going to come handy in this chapter. And this is the finale where we're going to be signing the peace treaty, and then we're going to be looking forward to how this chapter ends. This is a big chapter, whether, you know, how this book is going to end. And are they going to tease another book? Are we going to see a plot, a special scene? Like, what's going to be the main plot of the next book? Or what's going to be the basis? A little bit. Are we going to see that? So a lot at stake. A lot is at stake. Today's chapter or tomorrow's chapter. Chapter 16 of Foreign Affairs. That's officially the finale. It's a 16 chapters book, like the Average Choices books. So that's for sure. Thank you guys for listening in. I will see you guys again when this chapter releases with a review of this chapter and the overall book, maybe later in the week.